Who was the first president?
George Washington.
Yes.
First president, George Washington.
Oh, I have to say that.
George Washington.
Who was the second president?
Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln.
Who
was
<Wait, laughs>
he a president?
Yeah. Okay. He was a president.
George Washington.
George Washington.
Constitution of the United States.
Got this is the Constitution.
This the United States. This is the.
Three words of the Constitution.
I don't know.
Three stars on the U.S. flag.
13.
There's 50.
50.
I knew that.
Like 59.
How many stripes?
13.
25.
15.
15? No. How many states are in the U.S.?
50.
How many states are in the U.S.?
I have no idea.
21. 50.
Okay, yes, sure. What four presidents are on Mount Rushmore?
Abraham Lincoln, George Washington,
John F. Kennedy,
John F. Kennedy, and yeah. The other boy.
Okay, that's it. Thank you.
Desi, you want to be an LPTV?
Sure.
All right. Jacob, bring your Desi over here.
Desi, are hippies from the 60s?
No. I thought they were from the 70s.
No. Aren't they from the 70s? I don't know.
Yes.
Hippies from the 60s?
I thought it was the 70s.
What is a hippie?
They wear tie-dye. They do a little bit of bad stuff. All
right. Okay.
You kind of look like a hippie.
Thank you.
Hippie. You.
Someone that loves peace, or I don't know.
Okay. Okay.
They're like chill and they like peace.
What war was fought in the 60s?
Oh. I don't know.
Vietnam, Korea.
The Cold War.
Yeah, no.
No.
Can you name a president from the 60s?
No.
JFK.
I don't know it. I don't know.
Okay. Can you name a president from the 60s?
George Washington.
George Washington? No. Can you name a movie from the 60s?
Why are you answering me this
question?
The
80s show. We're not in the 80s.
It's not a movie either.
No.
Uh-huh.
What? Name a movie.
Movies from the 60s. I'm just kidding, I can't name one.
Can you name a movie from the 60s?
Also no.
Can you name a band from the 60s?
What do you mean, Rhapsody, don't you?
The Beatles.
Yes. Can you name one band from the 60s?
A hippie band?
Just a band from the 60s.
The Beatles, yeah.
Yes.
Can you name one band from the 60s?
No.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it laugh, I know for sure.
Okay. What school do you want to go to?
I want to go to Baylor University.
I'm not sure yet.
UT.
What college do you want to go to?
Harvard.
UT. LSU or Baylor University.
Why?
Because that's where my brother went and I want to follow in his footsteps.
Why?
Because it seems like a really good school and my sister also goes there.
It has a good forensic science system and I want to be, do forensic science,
Because it looks cool there.
What's the best public university in the state?
Texas State.
University.
UT.
Texas State.
St. Jack.
I don't know, like Baylor? Ain't that in Texas?
Yeah. What is the number one school in Texas?
Is it UT?
Texas State.
What does ACT stand for?
I have no idea.
What does ACT stand for?
Act?
No.
What do you say?
Academic credit test.
Really? Do you know what SAT stands for?
No. Student academic test.
I don't know how that makes!
Can you name an Ivy League?
What is this?
An Ivy League school?
I don't know what that is. A basketball school.
Ivy League school?
Harvard.
Cornell. Harvard.
Yes.
For real?
Yeah. Universal call. Yee. Come here. Yee.
Wait, no, don't start yet.
On the spot.
What are you asking me?
What's the EE?
What's the EE?
Okay, come here.
Hold on.
A EE is, you know, a redneck to the extreme.
A cowboy, but like, not.
Wannabe cowboy.
What are boots?
These things, right here.
What are on my feet?
Leather shoes.
Name an old country artist.
George Strait, Merle Haggard.
George Strait.
Yeah, Willie Nelson.
What are spurs?
Spurs? That little back thing on the back of the boot. Yeah, I think, yeah.
Spiky things?
Spurs are, you put them on the back of your boots, you kick the horse with them so they can go.
Can you name a country song?
Amarillo by morning, pop a top again. They know what's up, they know it.
All my exes live in Texas.
All my exes live in Texas, that's a good one.
Who is John Wayne?
John Wayne, he's an actor.
John Wayne's an old country western star. Great movies.
Who is John Wayne?
I don't know.
What is the kicker?
What?
What is the kicker?
I don't know.
Okay.
They're like, let me get this cow right here, and they pull the, you know, the rope.
All right. A kicker? An old school term for a redneck. All right. Have a good one.
Name three people in homecoming court.
Alyssa Anderson, Douglas Arnold, and Christian Willie.
CJ Zerbe, Jillian Newman, and her boyfriend Raj. I don't know his last name.
Haley Melton. I don't know her last name, but Montana.
Yeah, okay.
And Douglas.
Alzu, Haley, and Alyssa.
Who won last year?
Hector and some dude.
Hector Martinez and Delicia Promise.
I forgot her name, but she's my cousin though.
I believe it was, Terrell Bernard, right?
Delisa Promise and Hector Martinez.
Are we gonna win tonight?
Duh, that's an obvious yes.
Yes, we are.
Of course. Sure.
What does homecoming mean?
You come home.
You're going home.
You're going home?
Coming home.
Yes.
Really? Okay.
Homecoming means something about taking someone to the dance. Your true love, I think.
Is that what it means?
Where lonely people go get to dance alone in the corner.
Yup.
Yup, that's dope. That's dope.
Homecoming king and queen.
I don't know.
That's a hard question to think of. Don't know, it can be anybody.
That answer will be revealed tonight.
Hey!